this part, solos, just 2-5-1, minor, C minor. So if you do that, you know, melodic minor, C melodic minor, B altered, perfect. Blues, you know, C blues. Also, you know, harmonic minor works great. So it gives you a lot of stuff, and you can do arpeggios. C minor. And you can play G altered if you want to play the altered over the G. There's so many things you can do on stuff like this.